Hey guys, YankeeGamer5 here. We're back for more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. So, right now we're gonna take on the gym leader, Juan. Let's see what he's gotta say. Let me ask you, did you know I should not be so coy? It was I who taught Wallace everything there is to know about Pokemon. Once I had given up my position as the gym leader, in my place I entrusted Wallace with the gym. However, a compelling reason arose for me to make a comeback. Ah, but enough chatter. Let us begin our match, shall we? Please, you shall bear witness to our artistry. A grand illusion of water sculpted by Pokemon and myself. Okay, so we're gonna take on the final and eighth and final gym leader, Juan. And Juan will have 5 Pokemon. He'll start off with a Love Disc, level 41, knowing the moves Water Pulse, Attract, Sweet Kiss, and Flail. This thing is not the attacker type. It's more of a Attract, Sweet Kiss combo maker, so I'm surprised he used Water Pulse there. I'm lucky he used Water Pulse there, because I could have been in trouble. And Flail's a dangerous move if I don't hit it one hit, but I do. So just like that, his Love Disc is gone, and that Water Pulse did nothing. So, 1 down, 4 to go. And let's see, next he'll start off with a... hold on, let's just switch to Dementia first. Getting a little ahead of myself. Because Dementia will be useful in this gym, because it has Thunderbolt. And next up he'll have Cilio, level 43. Knowing the moves Encore, Body Slam, Aurora Beam, and Water Pulse. So right now I'm going to start off with a Calm Mind to make my special attack and defense go up. Oh god, don't paralyze, thank you. Because I know I could withstand an attack from a Cilio, so I just wanted to boost my attack up, and let's see if we can hit in one hit. And we do, very nice. Okay, I didn't want it to be like a smidget left for it to use a potion, so now with Calm Mind, we're powerful enough to take out things in one hit, probably. So, next up, he'll send out a Crodon. Crodon is level 43, knowing Crabhammer, Water Pulse, Leer, and Taunt. Crodon, a little fact about it, it's a water dark type, pretty unique typing, but we just took it out in one shot. Wow, man, I'm getting lucky with this fight. This fight's gonna go nice and smoothly, I can already tell. And his fourth Pokemon will be Whiscash. I already have one, so I know everything about it. It is a water ground type, so I'm gonna put in Pokey, my grass Pokemon, because of its quad super effectiveness. Awesome. And his Whiscash will be level 41, knowing Rain Dance, Water Pulse, Earthquake, and Amnesia. And let's see, does Giga Drain take it out one hit? Yes, it does! Man, all my Pokemon are just taken out one and done, jeez. 4 Pokemon, one and done, just like that. But, his final Pokemon, I don't know why he has a Water Dragon type, which is kind of annoying, I wish he didn't. His last and final Pokemon I'll send into Mazu is Kingdra, the Water Dragon type, level 46, knowing a Water Pulse, Rest, Ice Beam, and Double Team. This thing can be very annoying, just like if you've been playing Heart Gold and Soul Silver, how annoying Claire's Kingdra is. This one is just as worse, because knowing Rest and spamming Double Team can make it very hard to hit, and knowing its physical special attack moves, Ice Beam and Water Pulse, it's not that great either, but I'm getting lucky landing these Earthquakes. I didn't really have a rhyme or reason picking Nemazu as to face it off against Kingdra. I don't know. I thought about using Blizzard, but I remembered that it wouldn't work. I'm just going to try to weaken it without making it use a potion, try to do some strategy. And while we do that, let's just heal up Nemazu before we take it out with another Surf. Before it uses Rest. So I think oh my god, I'm confused. That's great. But my theory is if I use... Rest. Oh man, I guarantee we see that like at least 5 times in this fight. Ugh. You have to take out this Pokemon very fast. And look at this, it has a Chestoberry I forgot to mention. I put a little Chestoberry next to Kingdra, and that awakens it. So, pretty good strategy used by Juan in doing that. But let's see how we're gonna go about this. He's starting with his double teams. That's just fantastic. Come on, Earthquake. Come on. Oh, I should have equipped Soft Sand in this fight. That was kind of silly of me. Ice Beam, neutral hit. Let's see how much it does. Ooh, that did a lot. Earthquake's landing quite frequently. I'm kind of glad about that. Earthquake's not going to be able to kill it, so I think I have to do Blizzard, maybe? Maybe I can freeze it. Well, come on, survive this hit. Come on, come on. Oh! Almost. Alright, good job, Namazu. You stalled it out. Let's see. Let's put in... I don't know, Pokey? And see if I can outspeed it and get a Giga Drain off. Maybe that can kill it. Oh no, I don't have a Giga Drain. Facade? Let's see. Oh, it uses Ice Beam. Okay. It outsped me. I don't expect Pokey to live through this attack. And it doesn't. Alright, Pokey. Sorry for putting you out there for suicide, but... yeah. Let's see. Let's try matches, because this could be a pretty good matchup, even though it knows Water Pulse, but... my matches is probably the strongest Pokemon I have, so let's try and drill another Rest. That's just fantastic. Let's try doing Aerial Ace. That's the only attack that'll be neutral, I guess. Let's try Double Kick. I think I can get more off a Double Kick. Oh, and of course you missed because of his double team spam. Juan in your high heels and your mankerchief, whatever it's called. I forgot what they're called. I think the, I don't know. It's like the thing that Freddy has, kinda, for Scooby-Doo. But anyway, back to the fight. Come on, Double Kick. Oh, come on. But anyway, like I mentioned in my last video, I will be doing a co-op with Tennis Bubba 13 over the summer. I'm not going to actually be posting the videos. It's his LP. He just asked me to join it, so don't think I'm the one that's doing the LP. Because I would have announced it. I wouldn't have really announced it if I was going to do the LP. But he asked me to do it, and I was like, sure, because we're friends and stuff. And so we'll be doing that over the summer, and he'll be on his channel. So I'll be probably posting links to each video we make to for you guys to watch. And my vids are either on my channel or maybe on my Twitter. So I'll do that and see how that goes. It should be fun. It's going to be definitely a cool LP to do. But anyway, as you saw, matches went down before. I put in Rocko to lower its attack, hopefully. Oh, we got... Oh, come on, you missed. I could have done something, I think. An Ice Beam. Oh, man, this Kingdra is just poning my team, man. I took out, what, 4 of his Pokemon in, like, 2 minutes? And this Kingdra is going to take, like, 8 minutes? Come on. This is why Kingdra is my least favorite Pokemon. It's just so annoying. The only thing it's weak to is Dragon, which makes it very hard to kill. And this is why I struggled so much against Claire. Let's see. Come on, break out of the confusion. Yes, and you missed. Of course, Psychic would have probably killed it. Oh, crap. Ice Beam. Come on, baby. Survive. Survive. Yes. Oh, but you froze. And wait, Synchronize? No, wait. Synchronize doesn't work like that. Crap. Oh, man. My luck right there. Let's see. What other... What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Let's see. Do I have any... Full heals? I already want to do a full heal. I'd rather do a hyper potion into a full heal. So, let's see. Yep, we'll do a hyper potion on Dementia. Hopefully, bring it back to snuff. It's gonna probably... Yep, it kept doing Ice Beam. So, let's see. Do I have any full heals so I can get rid of the... So I can defrost Gardevoir? Yes, I do. I have 3 of them. I should really stock up on more. Oh, it used Rest. Okay, I'm gonna use this Rest opportunity because I'm just gonna spam Calm Mind. You know what? Two could play at that game. You spam Double Team, I'll spam Calm Mind. How about that? So once I land an attack, you're done. How about that? Call it even? It's time to use strategy. I never really use strategy in this LP or any Pokemon game. I just go all for attacks, but let's see if this works. Calm Mind Psychic, come on! Ooh, almost. Come on, one more Psychic should do it. You can do it, Dementia, I believe. Oh god, it woke up and it used Rest. Okay, Juan, this is getting annoying. Yeah, I don't know how people say Guan. Is it Juan or Guan? I don't even know. Now let's try Psychic Landed. And yes! 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 Critical hit, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And we defeated Leader Juan. Aha! Excellent. Very well, you are the winner. from you, I sense the brilliant shine of skill that will overcome all. However, compared with me or even Wallace, you are lacking in elegance. Perhaps I should make you a loan of my outfit. I merely jest. Rather than my clothes, I shall reward you with this, the Rain Badge. Yeah, like, I want to wear those, like, goofy outfit. Jeez, you're wearing, like, a dress. You and your purple pants. And we get the Rain Badge from Juan, and he'll give us a rundown of what it does. And we can use Waterfall outside of battle, and he gives us TM03 containing, drumroll please, Water Pulse. A pretty good water-type move. I don't know if I'll be teaching it to my Whiskash, but, eh, we'll see. So anyway, we accomplished a lot in this part. We defeated Juan, so probably next time we'll be exploring the high seas and the sunken ship. See you later, guys.